The Volkswagen brand has opened the new Wind Tunnel Efficiency Center in Wolfsburg. The WTEC has cost around 100 million euros and is one of the most modern in the world. On 8,800 square meters, a vehicle wind resistance can be tested in accordance with the latest standards. Furthermore, there are possible driving simulations under various climatic and environmental conditions. We can generate wind speeds up to 250 kilometers per hour. We can create temperature windows from minus 30 degrees Celsius to plus 60 degrees Celsius. We can also combine different humidity levels, up to 95%, so we can make rainforest climate. We can even simulate snow. We can bring the whole world here. The Wind Tunnel Efficiency Center provides optimal conditions for further reducing the vehicle fuel consumption levels. Better aerodynamics means less CO2 emissions. Simultaneously, this increases efficiency. For example, wider ranges are possible for electric vehicles. The rotating wheels of a vehicle alone have an impact on the CD value of about 25 to 30%. We will be able to evaluate and develop all this in the future in our new tunnel. The WTEC in Wolfsburg is one of the world's quietest automobile wind tunnels and enables precise acoustic improvement on the vehicles. The opening of the WTEC is part of Volkswagen's largest model and technology offensive so far. For Volkswagen, but especially for the employees, it means safeguarding employment and the future. This is a project that basically means for Volkswagen that we can continue to test the latest technology in this wind tunnel for the next few years, which will guarantee the products for Volkswagen and for us, the employment. And employment is of big importance for the wind tunnel team. After the opening, it goes to the work.